This exercise is called hip drops. From here, we're going to take a nice wide base with our feet, and we're going to move our knees into each other. We can lean back to make it a little bit more challenging. It may look like a simple exercise, but it's really tough for those of us that struggle with internal rotation of the leg, which is this motion. Notice how the femur is rotating inward as the knees move in towards each other. Right there. That's hip drops.